Hello and welcome to Conan Exiles. So, we have a little bit bigger base now. All the stations are working. And we are going last time to our old base, back to old base. Take some materials there. There's our neighbors will attack always us. Yep, okay, let's jump down then. That's our balcony, so we can see down. Oh, where's one this gun? I will put more here so we can see better. That's amazing. Okay. Nope, we don't want to go there. We want to go. Yes, but what we are missing? We are missing an elevator. Not that. That should be here because it's our inside elevator. And you can't get inside because, see, the metal pikes. If you touch the pike, you will fall down. And if you fall down, you're pretty much dead. You have maybe a little bit health left, less or than not. We lose our elevator in some chests. Ah, here you are. Thank you very much. So yesterday we came here. It was pretty exciting, wasn't it? So now, before we go and attack that base there, we're going back to get our things. What's still there? Then also we need, so see, we are pretty high and we got it right. See these spikes? Yeah, they hurt a little bit, enough that you will fall. If you can grab that wall, maybe you will survive. But yeah, let's take our elevator, put it on our pocket like always, and let's go. Oh, look at that, lightning. Oh, also there is too much rain, I think. All the time it's raining. Who's here? Hello? How's it going? Can I grab your horns? Just kidding. Okay. See map, have to go there, yep, right direction. Yes, we can jump. We have plenty of HP, the health, I mean. So here's water, we can swim a little. Wolf! Hello, wolf! How's going? Look, he want to... Ah! He missed the bite. It's always nice to hear when wolves attack you. They want to bite you. And then... drink. I love this waterfall. Lightning is pretty intense here all the time. Come on, swim. Okay. somebody's abandoned hut, because look at here. Somebody has visited this already. Already! Yeah. So the step is going to the desert. Amazing. Look how real it all looks and feels. Let's choose this route. See, no rain here. What? There is no rain here? What's going on? That was strange. Okie dokie. Yeah, let's use this route. Beautiful. Look, these statues. Three statues. Amazing. Dogs and birds and everything. Yes. So. What? Dog jumped. Not. It was hallucination or something. These elephants are also very if you go here, elephant, are you coming? Oh yes, elephant is coming. So oh my god. Maybe we come back, then I show you dragon. Let's jump here. Ah! That was lucky. Stomach hurts. Let's see. No problem there. That was lucky. Thank God I had so much health. Almost died there. But now we know we can jump there and we will survive if... Oh, hello, crocodile. Look, he also wanted to bite, but no luck there. There's some cave. Go there someday. Now it's good and quiet. No rain, no lightning. Only sound of water. Do you hear? Cool. I like this building. Also, there is some spider cave, this there. And there is spiders, two of them. Powerful poison spiders, but nuts not the time to fight with them. We have another mission. Cool. Crocodile. Okay, let's kill this crocodile, so have some fun. One hit, two. Yeah, you missed again. What are you doing? Oh, there is another. Okay, hello guys, how many you have there? Three. Another one. Stop already. I have poison arrows, guys. Why are you harassing me such? I have to jump away to kill you. your last one, you know. Goodbye. Thank you. So cool. I love this bow. Love this bow. I love this bow. I love these poisonous arrows very much. They have this good after effect. So see, there is this aloe. And if you use, sorry, not that. I tried this. Oh, hello, I don't have time to play with you right now. I wanted to dry out my, to hit aloe bush with that. No? Won't work. Okay, we have that. Sickle. One thing worked well. See, I think sickle will work. But there is one kind of flower that there were this hatchet worked very well. But okay, let's use this. Six. Only six. Yeah, if you grab yourself, you get like two, I think, each time. Another crocodile. Hello. Let's see now, there is aloe. Hello. Oh, also six. Very good. We need this aloe because it will let us make look how cool horns. Really nice. Hello crocodiles. You again. How's going? Hit V to check. Oh yes, one is chasing. Another one. Yeah. This is cool survival game. It's like really survival. Can you survive? Yes. I can. I have died so many times. I already know how to survive. Ah, elephant. Yep. But we using this way. Sorry, man, big man. Check there. If you check it here, you will use this now. You get so much plant fiber. It's like crazy. Otherwise you get like 2 or 4. Now you get like 12 or something. Do you know who lives here? I will show you. Can't see him. Let's go there. I know that you want to harass me. Sorry, man, I don't need. Hear the sound? Aha! Look! There is a bone dragon. And there is. The little one is skeletons. And then that's like other bone. Some kind of animals. Should go there. What do you think? Comment below this video. What's going on there? Ah, they're fighting the spider and that big rhino there. Oh, hello, spider. Already shoot me. Oh my god, you bad boy. Yeah, yeah. Nope, put it away. I look cool. Check it out. I also dyed my armor so I look green. Huh. Fantastic. That's your sickle. Just walk and take down some fiber. Amazing. There, so much. And there's more. So that's cool. I don't have to go get fiber like separately. I just walk and take. Okay, let's go. Take only the nearest. Ah! Missed. Look, 6 plus 8, 14, 16. Oh my God, really? Ah, damn it, we missed it. We want to raid this base ourselves. Somebody was faster than us. Already did it. See? They have taken everything. Oh my God. So there is a question now. Is our base still there? If these are our neighbors, only difference is that we have our base is up in the sky, and we have also there lots of trolls, like bow guys and women and everything. Let's see. Trolls are there, so yeah, I think base is okay. Still in one place. Wow. Thank you, guys. You helped us, yeah? Or they didn't even try. Oh, how about you? What do you want? Oh, there is even this. Nobody haven't even tried to kill us or raid our base, I think. What a disappointment. There, this cube there. If you see, there is nets. Catch fish and crabs. I need here also two, and there also 1, 2, 3, 4. So two there and four there. So we are more secure. So here, our lower archers. Something happened because they are together there. Hello, my friends. How you doing? Oh, there is one fighter. I have to put it down somewhere. Take metal. We don't need iron. Let iron be here. Let's take glass. We need glass there. Check this view. Isn't it cool? There is our NPC neighbors. Check it out. Imagine if you lived here, like really lived here. You can swim and take sun bath and visit your neighbors and kill them. Nobody cares. Also, there is a chance that you get raided, but that's the excitement. Okay. And you have a girl here with the naked breasts who dances for you. What else could you wish? I don't know. Oh, there's more archers here. I should put them on place. Okay, now we're going back. Do we have... Yes, this is the yellow lotus potion, so you can take many... see it here, we have here explosive jars and everything. Let's take this potion. If we take this potion, all our stats are reset, so we can carry more. We can put all our points now here, so we can carry as much as we can possibly. Also, you need always vitality, because otherwise you are so fast you are dead. Put one more. One for it. Okay, was 60, now is 37, you see? We can carry more. When we are there, then we use again a potion and put our stats back like we want them. But now we don't need. Okay, this leather. Let's take a little bit of this. I will also don't take everything, because I want that here is also some things. A twine I can take, and also I can't make twine because I haven't put feet yet. Yep. Let's make twine. So let's take our aloe extracts, also demon blood, very good thing. Potions, explosive jars, these things. Save some heroes, breathing potion. Maybe we need it. Leave one potion this extract here, so we can use it if we need it somehow. Also Icarus, and this is very very useful. So we should take ties. We need this, we need this. Brimstone, yeah, we want to come back and take brimstone sometime later, because we are almost out there. Should we go and take brimstone now, because it doesn't... let's go back and some other time. Let's take also that little bit and that. Salt. I think we don't have salt there also. Oh yeah. Okay, we are done. Going back. No, we are not. Because there is dark. Let's wait until it goes day again, and we will meet. We will continue there. Continue there. Yep. Okay, we're back. And ready to roll out. Stay now. And we are going. Yeah. Let's take our elevator. Yes, we put elevator on our pocket. And what happened? What do we really, really, really don't need? Maybe one of these? Yes. So, back we go. Enjoy the view. Enjoy the ride. Take us, it is a joy ride. In the desert. How much arrows we have? 79, so we can harass some animals or maybe some NPCs on the way. I can shoot a dragon. Do you want to see that I shoot a dragon? I will show you that. Damn, it's too bad that they took down this space. There is even 170 this. You need 300, then you can summon the god, if I remember correctly. But yeah. We can go here, do that. Ah, missed. Also missed. Let's try him. That was power shot. Little bit more powerful. Here we have to be a little bit careful. There are spiders. Maybe they're sleeping now. Here. Let's take a different shortcut now. Let's eat. Nobody's following us. Let's see there. No. I don't know why I'm holding this poisonous arrow in my hand all the time, but maybe it's useful then. You hear? Okay. Where are you? Are you coming? Sadly not. Look, there is someone has been here and oh, look at that. Yes, 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 right. Ah, now it is ostrich is coming. Yeah. That's a great idea. Look, somebody's up there building a base on a tree. It's beautiful. Look, he's rebuilding there. We have to go and visit him sometimes. See? He's building there. See, also very hot. You know, he's very crippled. Hey guys, don't do that. I don't want that. I will go here. Okay, you big guy. You harassed me. I will give you a lesson. Do you want to die? Really so bad? Okay, I will grant your wish. So, be nice. Don't move. I have to also shoot the dragon, so save my arrows. Goodbye. Look, there is someone building there. Now he is upgrading. This is new building there. It's it's built today or yesterday night because it's so new. Was tier 1, now it's tier 2, so we are experienced traveler. Hello. How are you? Yes. I have built one base here, in some server. Also very good spot. Really? What do you want? That? Okay. Ostrich? How's it going? Oh, let's use this. Mountain here. So we cut the edge a little bit. And also see our stamina is going down so quickly. Because we wear armor and because we put almost all our stats on. So we can carry more. Hello elephant, how's it going? Yeah, I know you want to. Yeah, come. Come and follow. Now we see, and we run, and he misses. Push the V button, so you see what's going on back side of you. He get bored. But I love these landmarks different, yeah? It's so beautiful. I have always wanted to, like, dream if do you know the game Fallout? Now it's Fallout 4, and there should be this Fallout 4 New Vegas out I don't know how much time. But imagine if this was like Fallout and post-nuclear time and as good graphics as here and was like online game. That would be fantastic. Like, amazing. Oh, I wish I could rate this place somehow. Maybe someday we have so much power so we can check it out. Hello, spider. Okay, there's crocodiles there. I'm not interested in you. Yeah. Missed. So we're halfway there. We have this XP, but almost we have leveled there. Okay, we don't want to. Dragon lives behind these rocks there. So let's see. Dragon, really big red one. No dragon. Where are you hiding? Ah, there you are. See that? That's a big animal. You want me. I want you then. If you want me, I will take you. I want to take you instead. Later. It's almost like alligator. Imagine how much building power to get so high. Fantastic work. Let's go here. Just jump there. Look how beautiful. Just look. Fantastic, just sit in this rock and then enjoy the shower. Fantastic. Okay, let's take them down so we can maybe get even a level. What do you think, guys? Are you in for a little fight? No, you are so weak. I mean, you are strong, but I have good weapon. How about you? And what is your name? Don't know. Can I take you down? Thank you. Also you, because I need little experience now. Okay, almost there. So much this stamina is going. Okay. Almost back at home. With lots of valuables. Lots. Maybe we can take down one wolf or something. They are strong. Boars. Also, there is boars. Boars. They are also pretty strong. Hear that? Bird was singing. Birds. Really amazing. Can we take it? Ah, there's wolf also. Wolf, how about you? What you? Little fight, maybe? Okay, we can do like that, wolf. Hit me. And I hit you. Now hit you. Hit me. Okay, now I hit you. Now hit me. Okay, now I hit you. Okay. That was tactical fight. Boring. Boring. But you can survive then better. Hello. Wanna try me? Thank you. Thank you. I love this song. So, no, sound. I wanted to say sound. Oh, there's two of them. What about you? Up for fight? Oh, okay. I understand. I understand you very well. So let's take these down. Yes. I think you want to kill me. Am I right or am I right? Yes. They want to bite me. And that sound is so cool. when they wanna bite. Where is my pace? I have lost my way. I have to go there. Hello, jump please. Okay, I have a trick here. I can jump also, so you are not only one. And I gained the level. That's good. Oh, another wolf. Okay. Oh, what are you doing? So much different animals want to attack me. Okay, I don't want to attack now. I want to go home. Can I go home, please? Yeah. You wanna bite me. Yes, I know that. Oh, another one. I think we are all lost. Yes or no? Don't bite me. Let's take potion. Not lost. There's our base. There is big elk there. Okay. Yes. Can I put my elevator there? Okay, can't jump because he's harassing me. Really? No. I will. Elevator, please. Okay, now you. Don't. What are you doing there? Can I shoot you from here? Damn wolf. You attack me first, remember? Strong. How you are so strong. This is Iron Wolf or something. Not possible. This game has something. Mine. Why he doesn't die? Okay, you survived. So, we are back in base. Alive. Now, in the next video, we will go fighting these guys, girls, there. There is... Yes, there is cool. See, we have two lakes. What a rich place to live. Iron, stone, little bit wood, big neighbors, cool landscape. So yeah, put like if you like this video, put don't like if you don't like, share if you want to share it with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed, subscribe. You get new notifications if a new video comes out. And push this bell button. You get sure this notification comes through. And as always, thank you for watching. And I hope to see you on next video. Goodbye.